Thousands of people are in line right now applying for low-income housing. The crowds are so large, it's causing a traffic jam. KCRA3's Rich Ibarra joins us live from John Thurman Field to tell us how long these lines are supposed to last.
Well, an estimated 8,000 to 10,000 people are expected to show up here on John Thurman Field just for the chance to be put on a waiting list. The Stanislaus Housing Authority can only accept about 4,100 applications. The lines are long, down the sidewalk, on the grass, and in the parking lot. Thousands of people who need help with the rent and are hoping the Housing Choice Voucher, known as Section 8, will make it easier.
A lot of people have lost their jobs and they don't have the income anymore that they used to, so therefore they're here. I lost my job, so that's pretty much why I'm here.
But even if you make it through this line, the applications only add you to a waiting list. Could take 1 to 10 years to finally get a housing voucher.
The average subsidy for a family who's receiving Section 8 benefits is about $460 per household. And it's also beneficial to landlords, because if a family has a sudden income decline, the housing authority will subsidize that difference in their income towards the rent.
Now, you can see behind me that the line goes down a block down the street. Now, this is the line started forming about 5 this morning, and certainly there was a real traffic jam off of Highway 99 and along Tuolumne Boulevard here in Modesto as well. But those traffic jams have pretty much dissipated now. The lines are pretty much inside the John Thurman Field. However, if you're thinking of coming down today, you might be better advised to come tomorrow or the next day. The lines start about 8:30 in the morning and go until 4 in the afternoon. Reporting live in Modesto, Rich Ibarra, KCRA 3 reports.
All right, Rich, thank you.